Morning. Arson investigators are working to figure out what sparked a fire at a Southwest Bakersfield home. The flames broke out at a home on Middlefield Street just before 3 o'clock when Bakersfield firefighters arrived. Flames had engulfed the roof of the single-story home. No one was inside and no one was hurt. There are reports the house was abandoned. So arson investigators are looking into what caused the fire. Also